He's going to play a high voltage 30,000 volt harp that will be amplified and special non-electrical conductive juice will be poured over this harp, is the plan. He will conduct several mad scientist experiments, and then he will culminate in a electrical fiery plunge into Bastian Maurice's pool of sharks, flaming apparatus, and bubbling explosions.
They have a complete crazy project at the moment, so the premiere now tonight has to be okay. I hope Barry is okay. Everybody knows what to do, so if this show is going to be a success, then we have one hell of a rock and roll show, I hope.
Barry, what are you doing?
He needs to get ready, let's get out. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Christ. Sorry.
They can film, but don't ask me any questions, man.
Well, let's hope it's not the last image we see of Barry. He's now getting wrapped and ready for his performance. We don't know what's going to happen. Anything could happen. Celebration of life, celebration of death. The atmosphere is really tense here.
I'm from the Department of Sea Land Security. We're here to secure the waterways.
It's going to play with about a few thousand volts of electricity. And he's playing around on strings with it. And, well, the thing is, I saw him about 50 years ago in Rotterdam and it was quite impressive. But what he is now going to do is also completely new for us and for me. So I'm very curious as well. He told me a lot about it, but this is all a big surprise. So let's see what happens.
We've all helped him all week. It's come down to the final hours and everyone's done what they can. And Barry, if anyone can do it, Barry can. And the whole festival's rooting for him.
We're providing our own electromagnetic secret service.
Off to Mike for letting someone like Barry develop a project like this in this petri dish of experimentation, and bringing someone here to develop something that has been done in certain ways but never quite like this. Wake up in the morning. What else are we gonna do? And you might as well ask why we breathe or why do we eat. But Barry has developed this over his lifetime and has this language and this poetry that he's mastered. And it's power and it's joy and it's a celebration of life and it's Barry. It's so idiosyncratically Barry that there's nothing like it in the world. And Barry has found his niche that no one's even come close to. And I celebrate that and will champion that till my grave.
We're gonna charge all the waterways of Holland with a high voltage current. Mike said I had to do it. So I'm here. I'm gonna be wet, I'm gonna be charged, all at the same time. Expectations. To be very serious about my work and to make sure it gets done. No, I'm kidding. That's not really important.
Much of this festival, I think, is about looking death in the eye and dancing with death and looking at your mortality. And when you do that, and you walk away alive, you're stronger. And that is a celebration of life. And you have to look at all sides of life to truly understand it. And that is a great thing that this festival does. It doesn't gloss over these darker sides. I mean, like Eric Holbein's work, it is very much about war and violence and death. But we don't die and we don't go to war, and you walk away stronger. And much of this festival is about that. And you don't see that much in society. And that's why certain societies become sick and ill, because they don't look at all the sides and all the angles and parameters of life.
Give me some milk or something.